My mission to find the best food in Oklahoma. Johnny and I are checking out Fassler Hall in downtown Tulsa. Someone please tell me when they started charging people to park in downtown Tulsa. I had to pay a dollar to park. Fassler Hall is a German restaurant and bar. They also have a stage for live music. So if you see this bartender, her name is Jess, ask her to sing you something because she has a beautiful voice. Fassler Hall also has a patio, and this is where the food review is going down. First off, the pretzel. It's delicious. It's probably my number three favorite pretzel in Tulsa. Next, we got the duck fat fries, and believe it or not, I really enjoyed these. Who knew? You just had to add duck fat for me to like fries. Then we got the Chicago dog, which was decent, but I thought the neon relish was really cool. After the Chicago dog, we got the bratwurst. It is served with house kraut and mustard. That is a solid wiener. But my favorite was the hunter. The singing bartender Jess is the one that recommended this one. It is a smoked venison, bison, and pork sausage. So for me, the hunter was my favorite sausage out of all three. If you find yourself in downtown Tulsa, go see my friends at Fassler Hall.